Is it on? Okay. Hey everybody, it's your boy TJohanis42, and I'm gonna go and play a song. Three songs.
By the way, I don't know if some of you know me as TJohanis42. Does anybody know me? Anybody? That's my YouTube account, subscribe. Alright, last song I'm gonna do is a story from the perspective of a kid who grew up with a really bad name. Hopefully we get a few laughs. Well, my dad left home when I was three. He didn't leave much to mom and me. It's this old guitar and empty bottle of booze. No, I don't blame the kid who run into kid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Now, he might have thought it was quite a joke, but he got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle, I can't win, some guy would laugh, and I'd bust. Now, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wings got keen. Traveled from town to town and hide my shame. But I made it back to the moon and stars, and I searched the honky tonks and bars and killed that man that gave me an awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg, in July. I just sit down and my throat is dry. Thought I'd stop and had myself a brew. There in a saloon in the street of mud, sitting at a table, dealing stud, but the dirty son of a gun that made me sue. Well, I knew that scene was my old sweet dad from a worn out picture that my mother had. I knew that scar on the cheek and the sleep of love. Well, he was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Are you gonna die? Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Well, I bust the chair right across the teeth. We went through the wall and in the street, kicking in the gallon and the mud and the blood of the beer. Now I tell you, I fought tougher men. I really can't remember when he kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss and he reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first. Saw him there looking at me. This world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that's gone and made you strong. The odd of thanking before I die for the blood and the guts and the skin in your eye. I'm the son of a gun that made you sue. What could I do? What could I do? Got all choked up and I threw down my gun. Called my pa and he called me son. And I left that day with a different point of view. I think I'm gonna name him Bill.
2, still hate that name.
Well, my daddy left home when I was...
To hear TJohanis42's original song that could not be heard at Sans Sordino 2011, tune into the next video.